everybody. We are hearing testimony from Wocky Kitaki. And I think all you have to do is press the testimony. Oh my. Okay, so there was a failed heart surgery. And he's claiming this is his motive. Okay, this is craziness, but I think that by pressing enough statements, we have, well, gotten through the testimony. Alrighty, we got the checkup report. Okay, yeah, we got through the testimony. All right, that was simple. And here we have Wesley Stickler. And apparently his occupation is talking a lot. Okay, so he's the witness, right? Uh-oh, he's talking again. Witness testimony. Why do I wear mascara? Well, I think it complements my eyes rather well, and... Oh, wait, that's not the testimony. Huh. Where did they find the murder weapon? Seen him somewhere before, huh? Alright, this is a very easy testimony to get through. Just like the previous one. Okay, you go to this statement. And at this statement, you present the autopsy report, which says that the bullet hit the right temple. Come on, Apollo. Okay, I think Apollo's finally getting things right. Oh, that's totally a contradiction.
Objection!
Rockstar. No, we don't exactly know what happened to Phoenix 7 years ago. I'd try to stop them. I don't think he shouted anything. Okay, more testimony.
A Night in the Park, 2.
got a diagram. Uh-huh. Well, why didn't the killer turn and look? That seems odd. Okay, so the way to get through this cross-examination... Is this like the third cross-examination in this video? Okay, here we go. This is the statement, which contradicts what we just learned about the pistol. The fingerprints were wiped from the pistol after the crime. So, obviously, the killer didn't just throw it away and start running. Alrighty. Well, hold on a second. The gun was wiped. Why would you wipe a gun clear of fingerprints if you're wearing gloves? Does that work? No way, Jose! Wise words from Apollo Justice. Oh, okay. We're supposed to present the other weapon found at the scene of the crime. Okay, I've got something to say. Yeah, pretty boy. The weapon which was thrown away was really the knife. Okay, good point, but we know that the real killer wore gloves and used a pistol. So that exonerates our client, right? Yes, please don't assume, Mr. Stickler. Just stop crying and give us a new testimony.